Have you ever noticed the correlation of people with their positive attitudes and their success? Or people with great dedication and how much effort and time they put in and their success? Well, with these traits, there are advantages. There are benefits of having both positive attitude and dedication. For A, letting you be the type of person you want to be. But with these advantages, there are struggles. But don't worry, the majority of people struggle with their positive attitude for one, lack of their one occupation. As for my personal experience, I know in a sport, if I were put in a different position that I wouldn't want to play, I'd be very upset. For dedication, it's just the fact that most people give up. The reason for that is because of their negative mental state. Now you're probably wondering what these traits mean. For attitude, it's a certain way of thinking, but to me, it's just a mental thing, but it also just displays in your actions. And for dedication, it's committed to a task or purpose. It is very necessary to have a positive mental state and a positive attitude. Now, what do these traits do for you? Your attitude, it allows you to give a positive mental state. In other words, lets you achieve more. Your dedication, it helps you in the long run, such as opportunities for sports and jobs. Health benefits, keeps your head straight, lowers stress levels, and is very good for valuable relationships and friendships. For me, it has helped me drive and my dedication to soccer. In other words, let me achieve more and has let me live a more passionate life. Hurdles and solutions. There are many hurdles for your attitude, such as your negative mental state or occupation. And for dedication, it's also your negative mental state or just the fact of giving up. This here is a survey taken by Stanford University showing that 70% of people do not like their first job and 30% do. Now these are solutions and it's very simple steps. I suggest if you want to help your positive attitude and dedication that you just start your day off with something that you love. For example, some people just drink a coffee or cup of coffee every morning. This here is a picture of Jim Abbott, a professional baseball player, but with only one arm. He here is my personal experience for how much dedication he did to baseball, and I soon wish to have that same dedication with soccer. For my interview, I interviewed Mrs. Sable, but with her passion of faith. With her positive attitude, she always was very good with her faith and was always nice. For dedication, she does daily devotionals and spends a lot of effort and time with her involvement to her church. So find your passion, but when it's your passion, it takes time and effort, but it doesn't quite feel like work. And I promise you it'll benefit you in the long run. So when you follow these steps, I promise you your positive attitude and dedication will be as easy as an addition.